One of the most important things that we do during the course of a chamber year is to participate with the South Carolina Chamber in listening to what our members have to say about the issues that prohibit them from growth, from job creation, and for prosperity in the state. A lot of these issues involve the government, and so in preparation for the 2012 General Assembly in January, on July 28th, 4 p.m. at 1301 Gervais Street, we will hold a grassroots program, participation by you, we listen. You can check our website or you can call us at the chamber for additional information. But we would encourage you to be there on the 28th of July, 4 p.m., 1301 Gervais Street. Hope you have a great week.